In this video, I will show you how to copy email addresses from Outlook to Excel and then separate names and email addresses very easily. So let's get started. I have copied the email addresses from Outlook and pasted them here in this cell. Now what we want to do is to separate each name and email pair in its own cell. To do that, first select the cell containing the email addresses and then click on the data menu and then text to columns option. Select the delimited option here and click the next button to continue. Since each name and email pair is separated by a semicolon, we are going to select the semicolon checkbox here. If any other checkbox is selected by default, uncheck them. The preview section will display each name and email pair separated by a vertical line. Click the finish button to close the wizard. As you can see, we now have the name and email pairs in their own cells. We are going to convert these columns to rows now. To do that, select all the cells in the row and copy them using the Ctrl-C shortcut. Now select the target cell, right click and select the paste special option. Select the transpose option here and click the OK button to close the window. We now have name and email pairs in a single column. Finally, we are going to separate name and email using the Excel flash fill. To do that, type the first name manually in the next column and press the Ctrl and E shortcut keys for the flash fill. As you can see, Excel has filled all the names automatically. Similarly, type the first email manually and then use the flash fill to separate it from the names. Sometimes, flash fill does not work as intended. In such cases, we can use the text to columns wizard to separate names and email addresses. To do that, select the cells, click the data menu, and then the text to columns option. Select the delimited option and click the next button to continue. Here, select the other checkbox and type the angled opening bracket in the text box next to it. The preview section should display something similar to this. Click the next button and then select the first cell of the next column as the destination. Click the finish button to close the wizard. Finally, we need to replace the closing angle bracket from the email addresses. Select all the email addresses and press the Ctrl and H keys to bring up the Find and Replace window. Type the closing bracket in the Find What text box. Leave the Replace With text box empty and click the Replace All button to remove all the closing brackets. As you can see, we now have the name and email addresses separated. Watch this video to learn how to combine multiple email addresses into a single line in Excel. If you found this video helpful, please like the video and subscribe to our channel.